Hey everybody, good evening. It's August 30th, Friday evening, the beginning of the Labor Day weekend. And it's going to be nice to have the next, well, I'm working tomorrow, but I'm only working half a day, but that's fine. I'm going to do one more load that I'm going to film with this machine, and I think I'm going to pull it off to the side for a little while and put my Whirlpool Gold back in. I'm going to try to figure out a situation possibly where I could hook up a couple machines running at the same time. I would love to do that. That would be great. We'll see if that can happen, but, yeah, so anyway, but I want to look into the machine, just keep it to the side for a little while, and check things out and see really what shape it is internally. I mean, it sounds like it's running fine and everything. You know, don't bother if it ain't broke. Don't fix it. But I know these machines at this age, they do have, tend to get rusting, very bad rusting problems. Center post rusting, seal problems with seals. You know, things like that. Obviously, this is an old machine. It was produced in 1985, and which makes it, well, 39 years old now. Amazing. Amazing. I was a teenager when this machine came out. I think I was, depending on what time of the year it was, if it was after July, I was 18 that year when this came out. So I remember these machines very well. And here we go. Let's just, I got a pretty big load in here tonight. You know what? Let me make sure I got everything turned up here. All right. Let me get this set first. Okay. Because it is a big load. All right, guys, that's a very full load here. And I don't push it anymore. That's pretty much to the top. That's all the clothes I had to put in. And as we know, this machine will handle it beautifully. My detergent is Tide Powder, as you can see, scattered on the top there. Normally, I would put it in the bottom, but I forgot to do that, so I just put it on top. My clothes have never been hurt or ruined by that, so that's fine. Alright, that should be good. Alright guys, enjoy.